you want to pee on me?
I might do it later. Julia, what happened to your shirt?
I took it off. It's actually right here.
Why did you take it off, Julia?
Because it's raining.
We're here at the gathering. What type of animal have?
Oh, my tits.
Would you rather bang your mom or your sister?
Well, considering my mom's dead, I think the better option would be my sister, because we're stuck with that choice. You know, my sister's still alive. Yeah. So at least it's...
I am freezing, Jesus.
Located a bomb.
Throwing frag.
Did not see him.
Op 4, last stop standing. Op 4 eliminated.
Why was he standing in front of me? Stupid retard. Simple. Not really.
I became the first YouTuber to own something no one else has, a roundabout. YouTubers are always flexing their possessions on the internet, so I wanted to own this British icon.
Morning.
In the UK, roundabouts are very popular. You can pay to have your name on one. So I called up the roundabout people and asked for a price.
£3,500.
Not having that kind of money, I decided to keep hustling until I found one for £500. I did the deal, spent the money, and I went to go get a sign for my new property. But when I collected the sign, I realized I'd spelled the solution correctly.
This incredibly passionate friend.
To use your drone to locate a bomb.
We have to give it a few seconds. So everybody thinks everybody's near there. Or I roll in. Why didn't we find the diffuser yet? Could not see him. It's quite annoying. I'm gonna go with Jaeger.
Reloading!
taken. 5 seconds to insertion. Op 4 has located a bomb.
Damn.
Area. Keep the bombs protected.
Is gun!
Clearing the base.
Planting the toxin.
I don't know how they did that. That should not be a thing.
You ever put anything up your butt?
Yeah, a couple times when I was younger.
What did you put up your butt?
Butt plugs.
How long have you been sober?
Fuck, I ain't never sober, man.
My friend over there lit my ass on fire.
She lit your ass on fire?
She had, like, this flammable substance on me. Lit my ass on fire.
What happened once your ass was on fire, though? How did they light it out?
Oh, you gotta spank it out.
Do you have any regrets in life?
I regret that one time I was mad at my ex and pissed in his bed. He never found out about it.
I bet you he slept in your pants for like a week and I had no idea. Have you ever intentionally peed on anybody?
Yes.
How many times?
4 or 5, maybe 6. You want to pee on me?
I might do it later, but I'll consider it. I need to walk around one more lap and I need to have a lot more water because I currently have an empty bladder. What's a fetish night? Where's the craziest place you've had sex?
Sex in a cemetery?
Oh, yeah, right on the
tombstone. That sex must have been pretty deadly. What's the craziest?